Just 3 days after her birthday, Gail Kerwood learned she had breast cancer.
I was in stage one.
Doctors at Mercy Medical Center determined Gail was a good candidate for a new procedure called intraoperative radiotherapy, or IORT. Mercy Medical Center is the first in the state and one of 35 sites in the country offering this.
If it helps others in the future, that's why I wanted to go with it as well.
So Gail became the second patient at Mercy to receive the treatment. Mercy Medical Center Dr. Gwari Beatty says it's not for everyone.
So it's over the age of 45, small tumors that have not evidently gone to the lymph nodes. And like I said, certain pathology types. It has to be done at the time of the first surgery.
At the time of Gail's lumpectomy, the surgeon removed her tumor. Then Mercy Medical Center radiation oncologist Dr. Maria Jacobs used this instrument to administer radiation right to the area where the tumor was removed.
We will deliver a total dose of radiation that may take approximately 37 minutes, 38 minutes in the delivery. So the role of the radiation is to prevent the development of that local recurrence by killing cancer cells that can potentially be in the tumor bed and vicinity.
The advantage for patients is the procedure is a one-time deal. Normally, patients would have to get a whole breast radiation 5 days a week for up to 6 weeks.
I didn't really want to go for radiation, and when they did it in the operating room, that was number one.
And there are more benefits than just convenience.
By giving a smaller dose, you're giving a higher biological equivalent dose as compared to somebody who gets radiation to the whole breast, which is given in pieces.
Whether this procedure is for you or not, Gail offers this advice.
When you go for that mammogram and something shows up, you want to definitely get it taken care of as soon as possible.
Lisa Robinson, WBAL-TV 11 News.